Again, well placed. This time reaches the rope.
Off an extra cover in the ring. Tash Farringer still trying to work out how much the ball is going to be swinging today. So just an extra bit of width, a sparing dive.
Dancing and over the top, into the gap. That'll be four more.
Well, this is what we see Susie Bates try and do all the time, doing that to death.
That's four. Again, fine leg inside the circle. Devine off the mark with a boundary. But fully committed to the stroke, got all of it. Sharp from Amy Jones. Sue Redfern signals it as wide, but that doesn't mean the ball is dead because Amy Jones is always in the game down the leg side. Bit of an optical illusion there. Just for the briefest moment, it looked like Devine's heel might have been up, but you're clearly down when looking through stump cam. Shot. Susie Bates loves the West Country.
This time Bates just choosing to go along the ground, probably because it's slightly fuller. So she's able to just control the blade and just slowly break her wrist through the ball.
Middled again. Bates rushes into the 20s, went back, put it away. Short again, and this time Bates doesn't miss out. What a wonderful sound that made off the blade. Bates has now struck five boundaries out of her 26. She's on here tonight.
Another slower ball, that's been powerfully struck. Just sat up, maybe dragged it down a little bit, Tash Farrant, but got the treatment it deserved. Beautiful. What a response that is. Dragged down the ball before. Little bit fuller. Breaches the defences of Susie Bates. And England have the first breakthrough.
Excellent comeback there from Farrant. Really nailing that length there. Top of the stumps. Hit the top of the stump, Staggers.
Well, absolutely right. And I was trying to write them down at the same time. Beautifully struck. Wonderful shot. And again, we saw this at Hove a little bit. The extension and the reach of Sophie Devine. And goodness, it comes off the middle of the bat hard.
We talked about it a little earlier. Well, a bit of a gift. And more importantly for New Zealand, and Sophie Devine finding the gap. Just getting going now, Sophie Devine.
The average first inning score here is around the 150 mark, 149. Catch! Oh, that's nicely played, but it's gone straight to the fielder at long on, and that's safe hands of Catherine Brunt.
Yeah, sometimes you just get a gut feel. You just felt something was building, the leg spin, maybe a little bit behind the game, thinking boundaries, in the end, not enough of a connection. A good catch coming forward, England been good in the field. Finished the over without a boundary. In fact, you can do better. A wicket, and the crucial wicket of Sophie Devine. England deserve that. They really have been good in the field. Heather Knight's come back as captain and done a terrific job manoeuvring her fielders and her bowlers. Exceptionally hard, building pressure, and they get rewarded.
Yeah, Devine just trying to work it in onto the leg side, hands.
This time up and over. Maddie Green into double figures. Picking her spot, that's where the gap was, and making solid contact. Just long off back on the offside. The wrist inside the circle. Pace off there, but the result's going to be the same. Well turned there by Green. Ooh, a little feather. Yes. Quicker from Siva. Short and wide, and Green went for it. But once again, Amy Jones, what a pair of gloves she's got.
Digging it in there, and that's Siva, and what a piece of keeping there from Amy Jones.
Finds the gap immediately. All the field up on the offside. Martin opening the base of the blade. There's the back of the hand. Martin on the back foot. She's picked it well. Back-to-back boundaries to finish the Siver over. Out through cover. No fielder there. Good use of the feet from Halliday. Halliday using her feet again to good effect. This time out through point. Her second boundary moving to 14. Well struck again. Excellent over from Halliday. Through point again. Yeah, Martin's been so strong there in our brief innings. An important one for New Zealand. Taking them up to the cusp of 140. Wants to. Danger end Halliday. She'll get back to. I'm sure Sue Redfern will send it upstairs, but it felt like Halliday did just enough. So not out confirmed on the screen, meaning that New Zealand finish on 1-4-4 for four.
Down, touch it! Dundee White off the mark. Oh, that's really well picked up. Danny White was so quick onto that one. Slightly shorter from Devine and quick hand from Danny Wyatt. Such a strength of hers, Danny White. Just able to pick up the length so, so quickly. Well, that's bludgeoned down the ground, and that will go all the way. Danny Wyatt, excellent use of the feet, up and over the inner ring, and a maximum for her first six of the day here at Taunton.
Playing into her strengths there, getting to the pitch of the ball, and then those, getting those fast hands through, up and over, mid-off.
Well, Tammy Beaumont looking to replicate what her mate at the other end's doing. She's not got hold of that. A simple catch for Devine. Just into the pitch from Jess Kerr for New Zealand. Just a short arm jab really in the end, wasn't it? Well, that's missed everything. That has moved a huge amount through the air. Katie Martin not able to get a glove on that. Yeah, she has, she's got an inside edge on that. Frustration for Jessica. That's missed everything.
Hit.
Oh, brilliant pick up again from Danny White. One bounce four.
Really smart cricket this from Danny White. Giving herself the length to really get under it and send it over that mid-wicket fielder.
Here we go, Jess.
Neither side really blasting their way out of the power play.
Halfway! Jess, someone!
Handy. Just to try and finish off this first six. So strong, up and over, back-to-back boundaries. England motoring, Danny Wyatt motoring now. Oh, intentionally played, I think. We'll have to have another look at it, but it looked like she just opened the face. Third man was up in the circle. Fielder in the deep. Simple catch. Simple catch, and the celebration. It's because it's Nat Siver. Nat Siver is such a crucial member of this team. Well, she couldn't find the boundary.
Almost goads you into trying to hit big. Siver. 10 yards short.
Oh. Would you believe it? Would you believe it? She certainly can't. New Zealand now very much in this. In fact, they're on top. 2-2. Danny Wyatt's picked out the fielder in the deep. And they can't believe their luck.
And you were mentioning about the fact that she would have been hoping to impress, try and get into that one-day international side. But it's shots like this and it's decisions like this which has been a little bit of a downfall.
Not the best hat-trick ball. Intentionally played, just using the bounce and the width. High quality shot, really high quality, punched off the back foot. Now that will help. Might have just skidded on a little bit under the lights here, a little bit of dew, but a bit of a gift for Amy Jones, who's off to a bit of a flyer as well. Big appeal from behind the wicket, nothing much in front now. Yep, review. Going to review straight away, they're pretty confident.
You're on screen now.
Well, that's a brilliant decision in the...
On the reverse, and gets it away. That'll be four. Jones into the 20s. To the pitch, four more. Misfield at mid-off. That certainly helps. Back-to-back boundaries for Jones. She's 25.
Really good batting here. Maybe.
She was a seamer then. Now around the wicket and gets the treatment. Full toss. Knight's turn to get in on the act. There's some of that experience right there. Bisecting the two fielders. Riding the rope at deep square and deep mid wicket. Jones goes back and makes perfect contact.
Yes!
They needed that. Kasprig does it again, castling Jones for 32. Full and straight. And that's the end of that. The partnership broken. She's got it up above the eye line. Little inside edge back onto the woodwork. The game might take a little twist there, is he Wong?
Oh, fortune as well. The look from Jensen tells the story. In the air, just going to fall short. Oh, no! Comedy of errors. And unfortunately, Tamsin Newton's having a shocking day in the field.
Yeah, well, this is the one where as soon as the ball goes up, no matter what level that you play at, everyone shouts spin, and I think she was expecting it to, but she's just really lost her balance, whether she's...
Cross the line, into space. Has it gone all the way? Just one bounce. Valuable four. Don't leave it to run a ball at the last. Oh, what a shot. Oh, it's just fallen short. I thought she got the elevation. Another twist at the back end, Susie Bates with the catch. The sound was good off the bat. We had a great view. Just thought it was going to go over the head of Bates. And Heather Knight has to go.
A dot ball, brilliant gold dust at this stage of the game, but a wicket even better. And it's Heather Knight as well. She was going so, so well.
Amy.
Yes!
Bold. Bouchier goes. Perfect start to the final over from New Zealand. Danny Wyatt's face says it all, as does Amy Satterthwaite. Runs required remains the same.
Just looking to bludgeon it into the leg side, Maya Boucher.
It's a gift, it's gone into space. Has it got the distance? It has! Dunkley! Her reputation grows. Every time she comes to the crease, things seem to happen. She wins the T20 International Series for England. A gift of a delivery. It had to be dispatched, and she stepped up